Damn California, dude.
All right. So today, this is my review of the Buffalo Wild Wings Carolina Reaper Hot Wings. Let's see if they're good or not. They smell fucking spicy, I know that much. All right, I'm gonna need some fucking... some blue cheese. I'm gonna take the first couple bites without the blue cheese or without milk, just to see like how spicy it really is. It's apparently they're supposed to be spicy. I don't know, I guess we'll find out. I'm gonna keep it open though, just to be ready. My first thought of it is it's fucking like, even the smell hurts your nose. They don't really smell that tasty either, to be honest. Okay, let's find out. I'm gonna start off with this little thing. All right. Oh wait, I was gonna try it without dipping it. I'm gonna be checking this whole one without dipping it first. Oh fuck, I forgot I have a cut on my lip. So far. Okay, yeah, it's pretty fucking spicy. Fuck, dude, this is gonna suck. It's actually pretty spicy. Flavor-wise, though, they're not bad. It tastes pretty good, actually. I wanna dip it in the fucking blue cheese, but I know I have to at least let it soak in for a little while. Get that real feeling in there. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Alright, I gotta keep going. I can't stop. So I got 6 wings, but they obviously give you more than that when you order it. Fuck, it's getting hot in here. Fuck. Oh, these Carolina Reapers are not a fucking joke, dude. Holy shit. They're not spicy at first, but it really fucking like takes time to kick in. The feeling kind of goes away fast too. Obviously, when you're eating it multiple at a time, the feeling doesn't go away. Okay, I'm gonna try it with the blue cheese now. Let me see how that feels. I'll feel a lot fucking better. It doesn't really make a difference. It's still fucking spicy. Let's keep going. And this is my Buffalo Wild Wings mukbang video. Yeah, fuck this. I'm drinking some fucking milk. Holy fuck. Okay, that helped a lot. But I want to at least try finishing. I only have a few more. But you can see them right there. But I feel like this fucking blue cheese is not helping at all. The fucking feeling is coming back already. I don't even know what to talk about because it's so fucking spicy. Holy fuck. I should have grabbed some fucking paper. I don't know if, like, on that Hot Ones show with the celebrities and shit, I don't know how spicy they fucking go, but if they go hotter than this, then I don't think I could do that. Holy shit. What the fuck? If they go hotter than this, the more you talk, the more it fucking hurts. If I just to make it go away, like, you just have to not fucking fuck. I said, calm down. Fucking relax. This is the Hot Ones of Stephen Foster. If they go harder than this, if not in that Hot Ones show, I don't know how half those fucking celebrities do it, because there's no fucking way. That shit's hard. I mean, I'm using hella sauce. I'm not wiping any off. Fuck, dude. My stomach's gonna hurt a lot later, I can tell you that. It's like torture at this point. I kind of feel like using milk is cheating because it goes away a little bit. So, I'm kind of getting dizzy. It's fucking hot here and hella humid here. I don't really know what to talk about. I can't handle this shit. Kind of like you just have to go all out to get it over with. Taking your time with this shit kind of sucks. All right, that was all the wings. I just have a bunch of small pieces in there, but this is too fucking hot. I'm not eating those. Fuck that. Let it soak in for a little while. Maybe vaping will help it. No, not at all. I need the milk, but I'm getting dizzy. This fucking hurts. The milk helps a fucking lot, dude. Like, a lot. Maybe I'll try this video again in the future, but like, without milk at all, without any of that sauces and shit. I already know I'm gonna be sitting here for a while just drinking milk, because it's, like, if you drink the milk, and as soon as you're done drinking it, it fucking comes back. And the second you drink the milk, it fucking comes back. Like, I let it soak in my mouth for a while, and it comes back fucking instantly. Like, what the fuck? I don't know how people do this bullshit, dude. Fuck. My nose is like running hella bad. fucking lips are on fire. I've been pepper sprayed before, and this is fucking worse than that. Like, I better get pepper sprayed again. This food fucking hurts. I already know it's gonna hurt my stomach later. Because my tongue is fucking... I feel like it's gonna fucking burn off. What the fuck? As long as you hold milk in your mouth, it's fine. As soon as you drink it, though, it fucking right back instant, like literally instantly. I'm gonna have to fucking lay down after this. All right, guys. That was my Buffalo Wild Wings Carolina Reaper review. If I like spicy shit, I give it 2 thumbs up. If you want to die, I give it 2 thumbs up. Fuck. Yeah. Fucking, I guess if you want to kill yourself, go ahead and buy this food. I'm going to get more milk. I'll see y'all later. Peace. This review fucking sucks. Oh, there aren't so much fucking more. I'll be back out.